Are you excited about iOS and macOS merging? Tim Cook says you are not, and that's a primary reason it's not going to happen. The Sydney Morning Herald published an interview Thursday with Apple CEO. Asked about the line between the two operating systems, Mr. Cook said things the company has said before. Quoting that, "We don't believe in sort of watering down one for the other. Both the Mac and iPad are incredible. One of the reasons that both of them are incredible is because we push them to do what they do well."